Well, let me say that we had a number of challenges during these last 4 to 5 years. I will say that the most challenging one was probably the comprehensive assessment. It was an important exercise because we were undertaking the health check of the banks that we would supervise in November 2014. And a number of people that were not accustomed to working together were involved in this big project. And we were looking at banks that we didn't know. We were not familiar with the risk on the balance sheet of those banks. So it was quite a challenge, but it worked very well.